MTA raises subway ride fares from $2.75 to $2.90.
And everyone in New York who uses the subway is rightfully mad. What has been improved that they start charging more?
First, let's find out what's already included. Two cardio workout sessions before and afterward, you can cancel your gym membership. Seasonal hot sauna after your workout. Free shows performed right in a subway car. Wildlife zoo while waiting for the train. Need to move your couch? MTA got you. But nothing can compete with the feeling of a strong bond and community.